Hell! What the hell? Ah!
Wait, look at me, I'm so rich. Oh, I'm a ghost.
Can I press the emergency button? What?
U as in hit the Kwan. R.
Hit the Kwan! Hit
the
Kwan! Oh, look, okay. It's Australia.
Alright.
Target acquired.
That's on you.
Run! Now!
Put some real, like, rad music behind this, Grant.
I hope I don't get to see you again if I even survive!
Oh,
oh, oh, oh,
why was that?
Again! Whoa! Wait, can I actually-
Hey, Finn. You looking forward to your beating?
What?
Great. Like, that wall just had so much openings. Now it's, like, perfect.
Your apple! Okay, nobody report a dead body because I'm doing the memory task or an emergency meeting.
I'm tempted to go just because of that.
I popped!
I don't know. Boss, if you freaking thrust on me one more time.
Oh. What?
Watch, I'm in bed.
Watch my boobs.
Bill.
What you just meant?
Wait, something ready?
Oh my god! Look what he put in general chat! Oh my god!
Do the roar.
If honestly, if I threw up like a gallon or something, I would probably start laughing.
Dude.
Now he shot me too.
No, five.
He shot
another one.
Wait, no.
Oh my god. What the heck? Just shot a man with an AK-47 and I took his vodka.
Are you? Yes.
Ding dong 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 dong.
So that's it. I'll see you next.
Don't waste, okay.
I only joined because I'm scared to go to the bathroom and I don't want to go alone.
Why baby? From many legs.
15 chicken nuggets. That's what I ordered. You know how many I got? 14.
Get it. Motherboard?
Mom, why am I frying a motherboard?
It's, oh god, I'm lonely. I'm gonna go teleport to my boy. Wow, delicious. Alright.
You see that?
See what?
Don't report it. Don't report it.
They're gonna vote me. They're gonna vote me. They're gonna vote me.
Get my trident! Get my trident! Please! Oh my god! It's in a tree!
Run! I'm waiting! Run! I'm gonna catch a fish on my way down.
Something funny! I need to
use this device. They just did the Fortnite dance move, the worm. But they don't go up!
be able to vent so I can just hide 24/7?
Alright, I'm gonna go. Yeah. I'm gonna go. Right. Bye bye.
Just scam the American out of
oil.
Oh god. If you're hearing this, please come save us.
Markiplier.
Jacksepticeye.
Chance to beat my life.
Dude, how is it? The diamond's just... It's just floating. What?
Now you're the man who committed the crime.
The lore of the M&M's is actually more diverse and interesting than the entirety of the Power Ranger series.
Dude, that was my
it's
play.
It's not as good as this.
What if I added the Five Nights at Freddy's jump scare sound?
Oh no, don't do that.
So that every time that I see somebody, I'm just gonna play it and then they flat out die.
12 seconds later.
Oh my god.
You awful.
Dumb.
Yeah, I mean, that's what I just
stop
said.
Cutting out. Oh god. Here, I'll take care. Oh my god. I can't defeat my. Alright, I'm over it. Get in focus, please. Get in focus. Focus, please. Please focus. Please get in focus. Focus, pocus. Focus, pocus. Please get in focus. There we go. That's better. So, 2020 is over. First of all, holy heck, what a year. I don't think I've suffered as much as, like, I've ever done in my entire life this year. I mean, I've got a lot more years to go, but... Yeah, 2020, the best. I mean, it's literally just the best. Well, that's the first year for the channel, or we started back in April, I think. Thank you guys for all being here with me, and I think we're gonna look back on some of the videos. You wanna do that? Alright, let's go back. I think let's go to the first one.
I think guess that's... I'm stereotypically described as some kind of 12-year-old kid that tries to make it big on YouTube.
My voice has changed a lot from that time. Yeah, it got a lot deeper, so...
But, nah, I'm just here to play games. I really like Minecraft. Minecraft has really been just my childhood game. I think I first played it when I was, like, 6 or something. I don't even know, but... Anyways, I just want to start out my channel. Yeah, I'm just one of those...
I remember I put a bunch of random lo-fi that I just found all over YouTube. Just decided to put it in. I think I edited this with this little app, DaVinci Resolve. Pretty nice editor for that. The fact that it's free, but then I sort of moved on to KineMaster, which I think was like around here.
Hi, it's me, the waffle. Yeah, that one.
Uh-huh.
The one that has, like, no subscribers on YouTube. Yeah, that one. Okay, so I'm sorry for the inactivity.
Alright, well, these are all cringe. That's all I can say, okay? Just, I'm mainly concerned about this part up here. I mean, that's pretty cringe enough. But I think I'm also very much concerned about what's going below here. Because that is not okay. I don't think any of this is healthy. Let's see. How many views did we get? 2,681. We were so close to 2,069.0, which is hilarious, I know. 26 subscribers, okay, so I mean, like, swag. When did we publish the first video? Okay, this was, like, April 13th, so, I mean, swag. I think the first video that I got with, Premiere Pro was, I think, this one. Was it? Yeah, okay.
Alright. Cool. Okay, so I used... What is this, like... About, like, 20 videos? I think it's, like, 20 videos. Then I sort of got into Premiere Pro, and then everything from out here has just been Premiere Pro. And let me say, I think I've gotten pretty good at it. I don't know. Oh, yeah, by the way, there's actually a playlist here now. Waffles Mixtape, Volume 1. You want to binge? Go ahead, just do this, because this is about, like, an hour, or more than, oh god, okay, well that's quite a lot of hour. It's basically just like 6 hours or something of nothing but stupid stuff. Oh yeah, and there's also a different playlist right here where actually if you want more videos, this is with me and my friend, his channel, Fury Fighters, go subscribe. I've actually edited a few of his videos, so if you want to watch that, Okay. Here's the first world of idiots.
We have business to talk about.
Alright, that's funny. That's very funny. Funny. Let's see. What's one about... Okay, here's a commentary video. I know a commentary
welcome
video.
Welcome to another video. I'm sorry for the inactivity, but I wanted to make sort of a documentary on the... But my gut is not actually...
Alright, be quiet, cringe me. That's me right now, but... Oh, God, whatever. Oh, here's... This is a, I think a lot of these thumbnails were actually made using Source Filmmaker. I think I've evolved quite a lot from that. Like, this one right here. And this is the first animation. No, I did not animate that. That was from the most talented MXD. He made that. I didn't. I just made everything else, and...
Oh, yeah!
It's horrible. I think a lot of my... animation has improved a bit. I need to start working on more of it. But same like this thumbnail. Basically any TF2 thumbnail, well except these. They're all made with Source Filmmaker, which I hope Valve fixes because of course they don't fix anything. And the two things that I like the most, SFM and Team Fortress 2, they never got updated or fixed. So yeah. I may or may not take a little break from this video. Out on because I know I've been taking kind of a break from this as well as this. I think this is almost 2 weeks old now. I might take a break. If you're wondering what I was doing between here, I mean, first of all, it was, you know, trying to renovate the Instagram and also doing this. Anyways, I just wanted to say a big thank you to all of you for sticking with me through this tough time. Please keep binging. And I will see you later.